friends, hi parents, hi everybody out there. It's wonderful to see you and happy 4th of July. I hope your celebration was lovely and I hope you're enjoying vacations. I want to tell you so much is going on here in the summer months. The Innovative Center is being done. It is beautiful. So much progress has happened. We are moving the bookstore to the Student Center, and the Campus Ministry Center will now move into the bookstore. So it'll be right there among the students. How wonderful. We are working on our plans for the fall, and we soon hope to release a video explaining all of that. Speaking of videos, we released a beautiful video to our incoming freshmen, welcoming them. I'm happy to tell you that the Padre Pio Fund is now in excess of $370,000. So that's a wonderful thing. But I'm so proud of the class of 2020. I've heard from many of them and their parents, and they want to start giving back to the school immediately. So they're saying, you know, the bowling refunds we have and some of our cafeteria funds, brother, could that be used to help Padre Pio? How beautiful to hear that. How beautiful to hear that. And one of our graduating seniors has started her own pie company, Jayla Lee. I'm so excited about that. She's bringing me an apple crumb pie tomorrow. My most favorite pie in the world is apple crumb. So how wonderful. It's so good to have all of this information and to see so many wonderful things happening here amid all the craziness with the pandemic. We are sprucing up the place. The place is being cleaned beautifully. We can't wait to see all of you in September. So use this time of relaxation and get ready for the fall, because we're going to come back and we're going to come back strong. And remember, brother loves you.